citizens of Megalopolis. I'm downtown where the evil Necroloid has taken over half the city. His army of robots are destroying everything in their path. Churches, hospitals, schools. The military's efforts have been fruitless so far, and they just destroyed my favorite fucking Denny's.
Last we meet, the Incredible Sulk. It's an honor. The stories of your powers are legendary.
It's always good to meet another hero. I'm Transport.
And I'm Dr. Genius. I'm telepathic, and I'm the smartest man in the world.
Except at math.
Don't have to tell everyone. Not that bad.
He's fucking awful.
Indeed.
Not much for talking.
Not the Sulk. I'm just coal.
We need you. The city needs you. Have you been living under a rock? Have you been watching the news?
People are dying. We must defeat Necroloid and return the city to its former glory.
Don't do that anymore. It's too painful.
Pain? You want to talk about pain? Look outside! Necroloid fucked my son today!
Where you going, Sulk?
Stop calling me that.
You're running away. In your own house. Like a teleport, bitch!
Please. Getting him angry won't trigger his powers. We need to get him sad. Here, sit down. You'll have to excuse my friend. He was beaten a lot as a child. We need you to see what we've seen. The horrors. The suffering. The rape. So much rape.
You did it, faggot. Yes. All right, Sulk, let's go kick some ass.
I can't.
But why?
I'm too sad.
What's the point?
I have no stake in this city. I have no friends. I have no one who cares about me.
But we're your friends, right?
You think I have friends? Jimmy Kimmel talks me to sleep every night while I masturbate into a Pizza Hut box.
What about your parents?
Nana and Craig? I haven't seen them in 20 years.
That's kind of sad, but... Hey, it's who you are! It's right?
Lots of people don't have parents.
Yeah! My parents loved me my whole life. They like me more?
I hope that feels nice. Do you know what I'm going through? Do you know what a hell my life is? I brought my grandmother to the prom. She died in my arms. And my ex-girlfriend, who dumped me on the day of the prom, laughed.
Happens to a lot of people.
I tried to jump off a building the other day. Do you know what happened?
You didn't die?
I fell 400 feet to the ground, broke through the cement, through three sewage pipelines, and landed in a shitty, bloody mess on a child.
What was a child doing in the sewer?
He was raised there like me. My life is... it's a sick joke! It's just a sick joke! I don't get it, God! Are you laughing? Are you laughing?
We got that thing, right?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
You leaving?
Alright, Sulky, listen, we're gonna have to go. Alright, man, sorry we made you all blue. That wasn't weird or anything, stuff you just said. I'm not weirded out by that at all.
We'll have to go to Captain Diode. He makes laser guns.
That's not a power.
It's our only hope.
Let me die!
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yes.